A jaw hinged to the skull brought the new ability to grab food, then rip or grind it into digestible pieces. But where did this amazing piece of equipment come from? Scientists have found an answer by studying the way living vertebrates develop as embryos. Skates lay their fertilized eggs on the seabed inside leathery cases called mermaids' purses. Scientists can open these up and observe them as they develop, fed by a generous supply of egg yolk. This skate embryo has a simple structure shared by all embryonic vertebrates that served as the basis of the first jaw.
What we see are these folds. And what's really interesting about this is that this skate is in about 4 months of its development. And if we take a close look at another vertebrate, we can see it looks very similar. Here we have the head, and it's going to follow down to the body. You also see the folds. Now this is actually a human being.
It's thought that the embryos of the earliest vertebrates looked much like this, and that each fold developed into a gill. In a skate embryo, the folds furthest from the head keep to their original purpose and form the rigid arches of its gills. But the nearest fold has been adapted to form an upper and lower jaw. In a human embryo, the lower folds develop into structures that include the larynx and the throat. But the top fold, once again, constructs the jaw.